show of force overnight from Chicago's SWAT team in the Jefferson Park neighborhood. An apparent argument among neighbors ended with shots fired and a SWAT standoff in Higgins just west of Foster. It all ended about 4 hours later when two people were taken into custody.